To a crime alert, a Lincoln Parish sheriff's deputy is in custody for sex crimes involving juveniles. 35-year-old Christopher Sparks is charged with sexual battery and molestation. Louisiana State Police arrested him after Lincoln Parish Sheriff's Office contacted them over a complaint. Investigators have not released details about the allegations. Sparks resigned from his department prior to his arrest. He was booked into the Lincoln Parish Jail on a $500,000 bond.